smoke in a bottle. So let me first demonstrate. You need rubbing alcohol, and you're gonna put just a little bit into your water bottle. I would say about this much is probably good. Then you're gonna close it and coat the inside of your water bottle. You squeeze it, twist it, and you get smoke in a bottle.
Let's make some smoke in a bottle. We got our alcohol. Close it on up and twist. Let's see. Oh!